Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Glenelg High School welcomes you to tonight's matchup between our guests, the Reservoir Gators and Glenelg Gladiators. Ladies and gentlemen, as each team represents its respective school, we remind you that honoring the values of sportsmanship is the essence of every athletic contest. We ask you to please show respect for all players, respect for coaches, respect for officials, and respect for those around you. We ask that you cheer for your team, not against our guests. Players, coaches, and fans, let's all remember to respect the game. And now for this night's starting lineups. First, been visiting Gators of Reservoir High School. At guard. At guard, number two, Lennon Medin. At guard, number four, Gabby Murray. At forward, number 12, Jasmine Shelton. At guard, number 13, Alyssa Young. At guard, number 34, Mia George. Now, ladies and gentlemen, for the Glenelg Gladiators. Starting at guard, number 1, Maria Vargas. At guard, number 5, Maggie Metz. At forward, number 12, Emmy Delarusso. At forward, number 21, Jordan Hengela. At head guard, number 23, Reese Holden. Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you kindly rise and please remove your caps for the playing on our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Are Thank you. All right. Thank you. motion. In my motion, it says, Melissa with the ball, Daniela sets the screen, and she has to get it to say, yeah, I believe. Daniela rolls this ball over the line. We're not gonna let this happen. All right. Hard work. box of one. It's almost, you know, it's not even more than a box of one. You're looking at double, but she's on the hospital, right? So as long as he is down, we'll be jazzy, right? And as long as he gets, Melissa, for the most part, unless she's been down here yet, she's fine. And when she beats those two, you guys have choices. So you guys, whoever is down here, you gotta be honest with us.
Watch out! shot.
No shot.
Thank you.
I